last night on WFTV Tonight.
It's often asked whether it's safe to return kids to school. Should also be asked how safe it is to keep schools closed.
Florida Governor Ron DeSantis making his strongest push yet today. He wants Florida schools to open their doors next month to parents who want to send their kids back to the classroom.
It's an issue that has left so many parents divided.
Our fight against COVID shouldn't lead us to deprive our kids of the tools they need to succeed.
Catch the show weeknights at 11.